There's a smell of rubber burning still underneath the engine bay. Like a rubber smell. Plus these fans are literally... And now it's turned off. That's not normal.